Well, we started, the story started 5 or 6 years ago when we really wanted to launch our mobile application in Belgium. We started with a very small team. We focused first on retail to get something out in the market. We were the first in Belgium with a very native application where all the other banks were looking at M-sites and they have a little less of user experience, as you know. We launched 6 years ago with retail, but immediately recognized that SMEs are also our customers, but they're also personal customers. So we get them first used to the personal app for their personal features, and then moved on immediately to add professional features to our app. And we have enjoying the success from the beginning.
Well, I would say that those companies are looking for self-service functionalities. So I would say make those functionalities available for those customers, and keep it very simple. Keep a transparent, easy design for them so that they can have a glanceable overview of their the features that they need on their smartphone and on their tablet.
Well, we can be proud because the main functionalities are there. Now it's working together with the SMEs in co-creation mode to look at what they need. They are even the most digitally active of our customer groups, even more than retail, because they don't want to lose time. They just want to do something if they're on the road, if they're on travel, if they're in meeting rooms, if they're at home. They want to check their finances. So we're looking, of course, at more giving more insight, helping more with push notifications, giving more power to them who need it.